The 2025 Mercedes CLA features an 800-volt architecture, and many have asked about compatibility with older 400-volt DC chargers. If you don't have an 11-kilowatt AC wall box at home and rely on older 50-kilowatt DC chargers nearby, there's good news. A converter for 400-volt charging is coming soon. According to the German Mercedes CLA configurator, it says following. DC fast charging is only possible at charging stations that support 800-volt technology. In order to drive you to the right charging station, MBUX navigation includes it directly in the route planning when route guidance is active. Please note that 400-volt charging stations cannot be charged and therefore not displayed in the navigation. For orders from spring 2026, a converter will be available, which allows charging at 400 volts and 800 volts charging stations. This information should help you decide whether to wait for the 2026 CLA with the 400-volt converter or if it's not an issue for your charging needs. Thanks for watching. Leave a comment below, like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next video.